Praise the Lord, it's me again. I am excited for you guys, and I just want you to know I am so proud of you for doing this 21-day jumpstart program that we've put together. And some of the results that you're getting are just absolutely amazing. I want to encourage you today to keep going, because the hardest part is not over. One of the things that God teaches us is that we should endure to the end. And even now, temptations are going to come. You've been in this process for over a week now, and little things will start to creep in. Why don't you add a little bit of this? Why don't you add a little bit of that? And because one of the principles is for you never to be hungry, that's not the big challenge. The big challenge now is the variety. You know, some of us, we just love variety. But just hang in there for a few more days, and you guys are going to be just fine. I want you to know, I want to read the scripture to you, and I want to just explain it a little bit. This is Hebrews 12, and I'm going to read verse 1. It says, "Wherefore, seeing we're so compassed about with so great cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and sin which doeth so easily beset us, and run this race with patience that is set before us." Now, one, we've got to run this race with patience. And what you're doing now is a prelude to that. You're going to finish out this 21-day jumpstart, which will be a tremendous success for you. But don't get to this point and stop and give up now. Finish your race. Paul the apostle said, "I have finished my course." When Jesus was there hanging on the cross, he could be proud to say, and God could be proud of him, because he said, "It is finished. Everything I was supposed to do is finished." With this 21-day jumpstart, I want you to be able to say, "It is finished." Remember this, that your body is the temple of the living God, and you're detoxing God's temple. You are laying aside every excess physical weight, as well as the spiritual weights, because you're doing the physical exercise and the spiritual exercise. You're eating physically and you're eating spiritually. I'm just going to take a moment now to pray for you, that you endure to the end. Lord God, I thank you for each one that's on this 21-day jumpstart. I pray that your hand would rest upon them, God, and you would give them the heart of a finisher, that they may finish this course, only to let them know that everything else that you have for them, if you set it in front of them for them to do, they're capable of finishing it because of your grace. Your grace is God's ability to overcome or to match any challenge that's set before them. I just give you praise for each one right now, God, and I just commit them into your hands for their victory, for their success, for their overcoming ability, in Jesus' name. Amen, and God bless you.